Production Edify. Reformation in England was going through. Every church started to function with a new vigor. People who have not seen the Bible now carried them in their very hands. Erasmus translated the New Testament in English from Greek. People who understood the truths of the Bible stood up against the wrong ideologies and doctrines. The church began to be transformed. Martin Luther nailed 95 new decrees in the Church of Wittenberg which opposed the Catholic doctrines. John Foxe belonged to the same era. John studied theology in the Oxford University and was brimming with reformist ideologies. He met Latimore and Tyndale and identified himself with their vision. He made the people to know about his ideologies through pamphlets. He was a good tutor of great teachings. He wrote various articles, one with the title Jesus Christ and Antichrist, another one concerned with the good and evil, yet another with the thoughts about true and false, and made them available in the hands of the people. This helped the people to know the truth and accept Jesus Christ as their savior, walking away from the evil things. He was accused of working against the authorities and imprisoned. Death of many reformists brought a big change in him. This made him write the epic Foxe's Book of the Martyrs. This epic book contains the life history of many esteemed men who laid down their lives for Jesus Christ. He gave the world a treasure that draws the reader to Jesus Christ. Lord, I will not stray from your truth, but will abide in it all the days of my life. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.